Hey. Hey. Hey, as you can see, folks, it's almost time for the second half of IHSA varsity football here at Hanson Stadium, a game between the visiting King College Prep Jaguars and the Raiders of Al Raven. Oh, the ball is out. I'll let the officials sort this one out. It appeared that the return team recovered. Six ball game here in the opening moments of the first half of play. Of course, I apologize for the blockage. We're doing the best we can in these conditions. Oh, dropped behind the line of scrimmage. I can't get a clear shot. Damn, Paul. Gotta stay under this umbrella. Oh, the ball goes straight up in the air. Bounces in front of the Raiders' sideline. A short kick appeared to have netted maybe 15 yards. Raiders will take over. Raiders down by two. Number 21 off the SmackDown. Keeper up the middle, no good. Quarterback decides to take it himself, drags the defender with him. penalty against the Raiders. We'll bring it all back. Good idea from the quarterback, no cigar.
Four receiver set, three receivers to the near side. From the shotgun, single back for the Raiders.
Kick formation. Penalty assessed. Still an 8-6 ball game here at the halfway point of the third quarter. Here's the whistle. Quarterback on the center. The ball's out again. Still Jaguar ball. Third and a long
right,
nine.
Right, let me see him.
Woo, big number 58 with the stop. For the Raiders. Stays in bounds. Raiders ball from the snap gets away. And that'll move him back near the 30-yard line.
He wants to see the pirate get in.
Forward pass incomplete. Low scoring affair, King on top. up the middle. Yard carry and the Jaguar first down. Third and long nine. Woo-hoo-hoo! Big number 51 with the hit. Sack of the quarterback, I should say. Fourth down. A 1 yard return for number one. First and 10 Raiders from their own 36. Oh, takes on a couple of defenders, moves them back. A gain of 8 yards on the play. Brings up a second and short. And folks, that's the end of the third quarter at the end of three. King College Prep, 8. Al Raby College Prep, 6. Beginning of the fourth quarter. Jaguar ball. We're waiting for the chain game. Second and 7, it appears. Oh, I'm sorry, it's Al Raby ball. Hesitate, had to hit that pocket hard. Or hit that hole hard. Out of bounds at the 17-yard line. first and 10, baby. Brought down, minimal gain. Defended well. Intercepted, we're going the other way. Brings it out to the 25. King ball, still an 8-6 game. The Jaguar defense is alive and well. The ball is spotted at the 24-yard line of the Jaguars. First and 10. Up the middle, falls forward for about 4 yards. Fights his way forward, closer to the first down marker. Another pickup of four leaves a brings up a third and short. Up the middle, and that's a Jaguar first down. Opportunity knocks Raiders on the board once again, pinning the conversion try. Big number 58 with the score. And we've got a 12-8 ball game. Timeout Jaguars. Three wideouts. The attempt is no good. After the score, Raiders 12, Jaguars 8. 7 minutes 51 seconds left in the game. Back for the Jaguars. Yard return, and the King College Prep Jaguars will set up shop near the 50. Appears to be the a 44 yard line actually. Underneath, can't hang on. Makes the catch and down he goes on the wet turf. Third and 9 to go. Appears to be a delayed game, Raiders. Thank you. A short kick gives a king good field position. King down by four. Needs to score here. King with the ball. Nearly intercepted. That was the flea flicker. A lot of air under that ball. A flatter ball would have gotten a six. Not sure who threw that ball. It looked like a lineman. .221 left in the fourth. Player down. Player leads the field under his own power. Last play called back as a result of a penalty against the Jaguars. Incomplete. Here that the quarterback was hit as he released. Is that enough for a first down? It is indeed. With under 2 minutes left in the game, Jack Russell showing their signs of life and the desire to win this game. Second and four. Thank you.
forward progress. Turnover on downs. Raiders will salt this one away. If I'm looking at the clock correctly. Appears to be a Jaguar touchdown. Indeed it is. How that happened, I never know. But we'll look at the film to examine. Ready for the whistle. King will kick to restart the game. There's the whistle. There's the bouncer. Raiders will take over. Ball starts spotted at the 40 yard line. Appears to be under a minute left in the game. Spread offense. Quarterback takes off, runs out of bounds, picks up the first down, steps out of bounds to stop the clock. Oh, not caught, looking for a flag. Won't find one. Quarterback took a knee of sorts. They're going to call him down reach for the ball. I believe his knee touched the ground. Brings up fourth down. Timeout. Raiders. Finals, Jaguars 14, Raiders 12.
Maybe I'm gonna tell you. Not today.